Well, I think I don't know how many penalties we killed tonight, but when you're able to kill that many penalties, it means you're doing something good because they have a lot of power offensively and you know what to expect from them.
I know you don't go into the game saying, I'm going to get a shutout tonight, but holy cow, three times this year it's happened for you. You're just getting kind of the luck there with the shutout?
Yeah, for some reason I get shutouts, but when it's 2-0, a couple minutes left, I don't really think about the shutout. I'm just happy when the guys are scoring that third goal.
How big is it to win three games on the road in California?
Oh, it's huge. I mean, it's a big confidence booster. And at the same time, I think we're sending a message here. And that's all we want to play.